The best album of the year, in my opinion, is Nice by Young Dredd. Talk about future award-winning music. Some of it is a little controversial, but still addictive. Stream now and discover for yourself.